Again. All right, let's do this then. Needs work.
don't need a kidney.
Wins again.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
I'll keep a low profile.
Another night.
Stop running!
Oh. Huh?
Interesting. Better make sure they don't spot me. Probably be out for a while.
Doesn't feel right.
Hit the
Belfry, this won't last long out here. What do I do?
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Where is it?
I should leave.
Believe business. Keep moving.
Are we done?
Yeah.
probably have a talk.
I'll tell you everything I know!
Got it. Thanks.
I don't want any trouble!
There it is.
You're back.
Wonderful.
I know you want to trust Montoya Babs, but I have some suspicions.
Oh? Like what?
I can't quite put my finger on it. She just doesn't seem to like me. Or Dick. Or Jason.
I think she just wishes cops would do their jobs instead of leaving the work to vigilantes.
A Gotham cop doing their job? That'd be the day. Oh, I mean...
No, you're right. Renee's an anomaly, which is why we need her on our side.
This will only take a second. I'm sorry about this. your part. That can't be it. There are probably more of them inside. I'd better get in there. I'd better stay out of sight. Freeze was doing here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can get whatever we want.
Never saw me coming, huh? Someone trapped in there? That door is heavily reinforced. What would they keep in there? Body. Looks like a scientist. He was reaching for this console. They were keeping in this lab must have been pretty important. Another dead scientist. What was Freeze doing here? According to the ID card, this was Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Maybe there's something on Upshot that'll help piece together what happened here. Where's this poor guy's office? Failsafe hidden in Dr. Upshot's office. Interesting. Now, where's that failsafe?
Well, hello there, hidden floor compartment. Belfry, I've recovered a disruptor device from Quartz Labs. It seems important. Something connected to Freeze's research.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Good to see you back and safe. Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Freeze was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the doctor's disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.